Are they here? The junior astronauts? Oh, yes, they are. Okay, is it time? I can go ahead. Okay, roll footage. In yesterday's show, the team was still stuck on Planet Exile. Captain Schloop was feeling sorry for himself about the keys, and a group of friends thought maybe, just maybe, they could fix the Exodus 10. Let's see what's gonna happen. It's so exciting.
We're inside the Exodus 10.
Wait, deep breath. What do you smell?
Rocket fuel?
No, adventure.
Can't we accidentally launch missiles or something?
I promise we're not gonna launch any missiles. My Pope.
Relax, we've hacked into gaming systems before. How hard can spaceship computers be?
I'm in, but I can't get it to pre-launch mode.
Okay, buddy, move out of the way.
Wait, what's that?
There's some kind of weird file that's hidden in the subspace atomic particle. I think it might be a virus.
I couldn't find any signs of a virus in the power distribution systems.
Wait, look! That's malware. It goes by the name Anchor. I heard about it on the Space Command forums.
It's literally anchored the Exodus 10. That's why it can't launch.
Someone's been in here and downloaded that virus.
Who would do that?
The winners with the most points are... Space team and junior astronauts.
Yeah! Winning isn't everything, Bruce.
Captain, sir, methinks this is not a real pirate. She had her keys.
That's right. I'm not a stinky pirate. I'm Captain Rambo of Space Command.
Well, that's good because you're a terrible pirate.
Captain Rambo!
Looks like I have the keys, so I win.
What?
Down, Bruce! Barnacles! Here somewhere. Forgot again that I can't read. Bruce, do the honors. Get on with it then, Bruce.
I believe in God our Father, almighty maker of heaven and earth.
That's not the Pirate's Creed.
Preambles, mumbo jumbo, just get to the part where I'm immensely wealthy.
Me mom and dad used to read this to me. You stole the wrong creed. I told you reading was fundamental. I've been believing other things, like piracy and inner beauty.
I believe in God our Father, almighty maker of heaven and earth.
And Jesus, his only Son, who was conceived of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary.
I believe in God the Father, almighty creator of heaven and earth, and Jesus, his only Son, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried.
He descended into hell. On the third day, he rose again from the dead.
What is happening?
See, look, it's all right here. I told you.
You're fired, Bruce. Blistering barnacles. This is the wrong creed. The worst day ever. I still have the keys of the Exodus 10, of which I'm now the captain, and the space team is never, ever, ever leaving this planet.
We've lost the Exodus 10.
We can't get back.
We need help.
Quick, what did Captain Buck Evans say to every new class?
Don't sneeze in your space helmet.
No, something important that he would have used for a passcode.
Wait, hey. I believe in God the Father.
Almighty maker of heaven and earth.
And Jesus, his only son.
The Holy Spirit and the church.
Forgive us of sins.
Move. Life everlasting. I'm in.
You can try to keep us here, Captain, but I have the keys to the Exodus 10.
What? When did you get that?
It's too late for a backstory, Captain.
That's just rude. What's happening? Bruce!
Autopilot remote sequence engaged.
Did we do that?
Bruce! What did she just do?
Jack of the SRB's firing chain is armed.
Yes! I'm an astronaut!
We are not astronauts!
Now suppression water system armed.
Hudson, are you on your way? You're supposed to watch Kevin, my cat!
Hi, Granny. Right now, I'm sorry, I can't, but I'm...
Enjoy the ride, pal.
T-minus 10. Nine.
Don't do that!
Granny, I'll call you back. Okay, bye.
I think we're launching.
Shut it down. What are you doing? Shut it down.
I'm trying to.
Shut it down.
I'm trying to.
Oh my.
Mayday, mayday. This is the Exodus 10. We are launching.
I hate this! What?
Hello? Help? Anyone? Please?
I'm so grounded. Or dead. Or in jail.
We're not cut out for jail.
Where are we going?
It's on autopilot. We're going to sector 12.
Prepare for warp. Prepare for warp.
I can't go to sector 12. My parents think I'm still fixing the ship, not flying it.
Where's Joseph?
He's stuck in the bathroom, all right?
Prepare for warp. Prepare for warp.
I have no clue what I'm doing, you guys. No clue.
Discovery's four computers now have primary control of critical vehicle function.
Seconds to LOS T-Drift.
The astronauts think you'd be so smart, but two can play at that.
Game?
I have the carbonite ray, and I'll be freezing all of you into big popsicles.
He's got the carbonite ray.
No, I have the carbonite ray.
She has the carbonite ray.
I heard her, fool.
Thank you.
You froze the captain. Thank you.
We're arriving at Planet Exile. We have a transmission from Captain Rambo.
We found the space team. We're heroes. Yippee! We're actually heroes.
On accident.
Yeah.
Captain Rambo?
This is the Exodus 10.
We had an unexpected flight to Planet Exile.
We have a couple free seats if you want to join us.
Exodus 10.
We're heroes, and we're here to rescue you.
I was just starting to like it here. Also, who was that?
Welcome aboard the Exodus 10. We'll be in the brig if you need us.
Man, it is good to be back.
So, Junior,
no more pirates. Yeah, we need to get home.
Wait. No, I got the smoke going.
I am
approaching landing!
Over here!
Hey, don't hit that guy!
Hey,
impact warning! God!
That was not supposed to happen.
Thank you so much for your help, guys.
We will see you next year. Signing off.
This could be interesting.